I've been practicing the piano for 2 years. On Friday is my first ever solo recital.
Do you know how black holes are formed?
I do. And when I grow up, I want to work in NASA.
I have a history test coming up and I scored 14 out of 15 in my last test.
I love biology and I want to grow up to be a doggy doctor.
I'm the captain of the robotics team in school.
I have 100% attendance this year and I hate missing school.
But I'm not going to school on Friday.
I'm also not going to school on Friday.
I'm not going to school on Friday.
I'm not going to school on Friday.
I'm also not going to school on Friday.
I'm not going to school on Friday.
I'm not going to school on Friday.
I'm not going to school on Friday.
Not going to school on Friday.
I'm also not going to school on Friday.
I'm not going to school on Friday. Papa, don't walk away. I'm talking to you.
I'm talking to you.
I'm talking to you.
What's the point in training to be an athlete when I won't have clean air to breathe?
What's the point of going to school
when the future of the planet is uncertain?
I want to be a wildlife photographer. But what's the point when you are driving animals to extinction?
What's the point of me studying science when all you do is ignore it so you can make more money?
What's the point of studying history when all of humanity is heading towards becoming history?
What's the point of learning anything new when we refuse to learn from the mistakes of the past?
What's the point?
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 What's the point of it all?
Which is why?
Which is why? We are making a point.
By striking from going to school.
The climate emergency is real. Don't leave us without a future.